This is a follow-up video to let you know about the petition that I just started, labeled Jagex Game Studios, add pre-EOC game servers back into RuneScape. The petition reads, "The evolution of combat update has had negative implications in the player base of RuneScape. Mark Gerhard, CEO of Jagex, has publicly acknowledged that the update was rushed and did not have adequate feedback to have been implemented so soon. Regardless, now that we've experienced a number of months with this update, it is safe to say that discontent for it has well surpassed the 50% mark. Many people have started to quit, and the disgruntled masses are continuing to do so every day. We, the players, are petitioning Jagex to restore a few old game servers into the game. By doing so, RuneScape will see the return of a community that was once thriving. We are not asking for the full removal of the evolution of combat, but what we are asking for is to be given the choice to play either of the two versions of the game. Support for this idea is unprecedented. It is evident in the fact that so many people have taken to private servers in a desperate attempt to relive the old game experience. 2006scape on its own had over 500,000 people registered to play before it was taken down. This number far exceeds the concurrent player base of RuneScape itself. Thousands of players who have disembarked from the game since the EOC would be willing to rejoin and pay premium membership fees in order to play an old game server. This would have no negative ramifications. The people who enjoy playing the evolution of combat more could continue to do so, while tens of thousands of players who felt this game-changing update was forced upon them would be given the option to play the game that they know and love. This is it, guys. This is the last opportunity. Sign the petition. Share this video. Re-upload this video. We need to get 100,000 signatures to really demonstrate and show our voice to Jagex. It may take a day, it may take a week, it may take a month to get these signatures. We gotta tell Jagex that we came to play hardball. There's no other way to do it. You can find the link to this petition in the description below. I really hope you sign it.